back. Super guard! He one-shotted me. I died with an NPC.
Explanation.
I totally would have gotten it. It does a lot more damage, trust me. It is SUR. Who left? Okay, Neko. Well, Neko means cat.
I'm stuck in a loading screen.
Watch out! This is bad news! We'll go wait for even a moment! It's curtain!
Well, yeah, I'm not moving, it's because I'm pulling my tether string. Okay, where's Rolly? There he is. Turn golden! Well, I'm actually silver and gold.
Now you've done it! This attack is nothing!
Hey, Turtle, come on. Turtle. You... Okay. Stop saying my name wrong. Michael. My name is Michael.
Good. The enemy softened up. Keep the pressure
King.
On.
King, you can call me by that too.
Kill. I'll kill you.
Oh.
Trash will always
kill me. Thank you, NECA. Actually, your character looks awesome. Actually, King's character also looks awesome. King's character looks awesome, and Neko's character actually looks like a female character.
Here I come!
Hit him with the ultimate!
You're in the final stretch now! Keep going, you've almost won!
They hit it with Soul Punisher.
Catch it and send it right back where it came from.
Hit it with Soul Punisher.
Know that learning from me is a privilege.
I still didn't get the move.
Because you're not doing enough damage, boy. But I leveled up, right? Yeah, I leveled up.
How didn't I do? I hit him with like 5 supernova coolers.
Because you're not spamming the freezer beam.
Why do the freezer beams do more damage than the supernova coolers? No, it doesn't. Look it up. Supernova Cooler does more damage.
Really? Yeah, but it's got a shorter, shorter range. There you go.
Yeah, that was weird.
Supernova Cooler follows the enemy, too. To an extent. Yeah, it'll follow the enemy to an extent.
Watch out, this is bad news!
But
the wait for even a moment, it's cursed!
Golden time! Yeah! I'm talking about my character! Hey, Neko, break his stamina. None of those lyrics make any actual sense.
Beat it!
We're finally getting him down.
Now you've done it.
Yeah, because we have him in a V combo.
You wouldn't have to suffer.
We haven't hit a Z combo.
Trash will always.
How did I get hurt? Great man. Hey, we should be going picking up those other people. Stop healing.
Destroy everything!
Oh. Oh, why are you acting mean? What happened to you? Get away! I can't, Super Guard.
Something special.
I hit the wrong button, you stupid over cooler. They made this mission near impossible. Central Tiger is really colorful. I think Broly likes you. I think he thinks you're Princess Trunks. Hehehe. Now. You're the new Princess Trunks. Okay, Kate. No, you're Queen Trunk. You're Queen Trunk.
I'll kill you!
That is bull! Did you not see me just like get away from that like the entire time? This is why we need a savior at come.
I'll be awaiting an explanation.
Hey, Neko. Or King, when do you need to get a savior's come? You know what? I'll do it. I'll get it. Someone else out of room.
You do it. Wow, you do that.
I'm ready. Someone do something. Mission to get focused.
What's up?
Oh yeah, the content does come out about it. Yeah.
Greetings.
Hey Rich, you
NBA, I'm at 2K. Swear to God.
2K.
Okay. Hey, can we charge? Yeah. Thanks. Does your character not have charge? Hey, look, my character is a genius Shogun. Shogun means general. Is it that one V super soul? This is gonna keep on going after you, killer.
was not made to fight people. Oh, I know that move. That move is meant to be up close, though. Actually, I actually have the perfect preset for you then. Let's see, if you like Supernova, if you like Crusher Volcano. I have the perfect preset for that. This is my superhero preset. Everyone should have a hero preset though. Am I right? It's a preset that's made to be a hero. It's a preset that is made to look like it and be like a hero. We're charging. We're charging, jerk! Why?
Get out of my sight!
That would be broke my stamina! You're not even gonna let me get one hit in, are you? My health is gone. You have so much more health. You have so much more health than me. Why do you have so much more health than me? But still, you had more health than me from the get-go.
Oh, hell yeah.
You know what, I'm gonna use my training preset against you and see if I can fight you. Why did I pick this preset? This preset can't fight anything. This preset can't fight anything. Dude, look at my moveset. Look at my moveset. This is the worst preset ever. Stop it. You got hit by both of those. I felt it. Stop it. No. Start doing it. You got hit by both of those. That's called shit. So I'm talking about with this guy just came to my face. Ah! I can't move, you know. Where are you? Why am I not locked on to you? Get hurt! Get hurt! Yeah! Oh, really? Really? I do. You hear me say, oh no. Did you hear my last words were like, oh no? Did you hear that? Oh no. It gets blasted away. Wait, okay. Okay, imagine if someone in like Dragon Ball actually said that. Oh no. That would actually be kind of funny. Don't you agree?
Oh, yeah.
I have this preset. I'm gonna
even more help.
Why?
Let's do this. Right and right. Left and left. Spin and
okay, look at my move real quick. You took away some money. You took away some money. Yeah, and I only have like 20 HP, you know. Like that's how it is. Why haven't I transformed yet?
Here I come!
Why? Back off. I like this turn stupid real fast. Finish Breaker! Hello? Hey, look, I dodged them all. I'm kind of used to that. Why did you get stuck in that? Why? I want to see how much damage I do with it. Okay, you transformed. That's why I hit you again. Nope. I took away the entire health ball. I took away the entire health ball. What? Oh. Okay, next round we're having a key blast war at the end. At the end. Once we're both down to like one health bar. So you- Once we're both down like one health bar, we're gonna have a key blast war to see who wins. I'm betting I'm gonna win. Hey dude, do you have a Kamehameha preset? Okay, use that one. Use that. Why? The fight coming behind. I want to be able to get him down to one health bar, so we can get a key warp. Key blast warp. I'm pretty much... He just hit me one. Okay. I'm down to one health bar. Can I get you down to one now? Get out of the guard. There. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Wait a second. I'm gonna lose. My character's not even gold. This isn't even fair. Look, my character's using normal T-Blast. How am I supposed to fight against you? I'm gonna have to use Death Beam. You have to freaking overpower Death Beam as your T-Blast. You're perfect walking right now. Stopping the battle now because it wasn't fair because I forgot to equip something. That was my anti-Kamehameha preset in the first one. It was meant to combat Kamehameha. Yeah, but don't pick that one because I'm not going to be picking that preset. I want to see how well I would do against you. But I forgot I didn't have golden on that one. Okay, I'm going to pick this one, and I want you to pick one with golden on it. And I want to have a Kamehameha when we get down to one key bar. And not one key bar. One health bar. I did not mean Kamehameha, I meant key blast. When you get down to one bar. This time, I actually have... This is my destroyer outfit. Go golden! Okay. Okay, that was bad. Okay, you got me way farther down. I get to hit you with my super number 4 now. I'm not on the block.
Beat it!
I want you down to the same amount of health as me. To be fair. He would have quite a man. Damn. We just block each other. I'm bringing you down with lots of tiny ones. Hey, I'm smart. You see how much damage I did? Did you see how much damage I did? Okay, same preset. Same preset. I love that. First one was not... This preset was made for key attack. Okay. We'll just do key blast from the start. Yeah. As soon as we start. Oh wait, you're already golden. Do not hit me until I go golden.
Here I come.
Ah! That was fast! Oh my! Stop hitting me real quick! You just trapped me! Well, what just happened? Okay. Well, currently because you have more health. And you can surprise attack me out of nowhere. Can I hit you with one? You freaking blocked it! Stop blocking it! Oh, wow! What? I wonder if that's the same amount of health as you. Whoa! You fired yours first. Not perfect blocking. I just saw you perfect blocking. I'm like, not perfect blocking. Hey, I want to regain my stamina. Don't hit me, I'm regaining my stamina. Hey, get back up here. Surprise! Yeah, that was a surprise attack. I surprise attacked you.
Yeah, serious now.
Dude, I want you to choose a preset without that super soul because I don't have it. It's not fair. Dude, how do you get like 4 feet so fast? Oh yeah, that one. Oh, golden! Why? You know what, if you didn't hit me like that, I could hit you. Okay, no, I did not. You can perfect block it. I'm going to attack you. No! You had to start overcharging that, you know. No, I can hit you again because you hit me off guard. Now we're even. One, start again. What? I think you have so much more health than you. I get a free attack with this. You have so much more health than me. How is this fair? Why you ran away? You ran away. You coward. Okay, this time a hand-to-hand combat fight. Yeah. I don't know.
Both armor stage. Perfect. Monster heart. Let's go.
I don't have the attack, I just want to charge. Oh yeah, I forgot to do this. Transform. I'll be transform. You're only allowed to use your evasive and punch. What do you think of my hip-hop then? Actually looks like one of those dancing guys. You see, like, dancing like a puppet dancing. You know when Beerus was dancing? Hey, remember when Beerus was dancing that one episode? Yeah, but like your regular key blast do the same amount of damage as the energy wave combo, and you know it. They made the Frieza race way too overpowered. Dude, they made the Frieza race way too overpowered. Dude, you know more, more... Actually, you wanna know something interesting? Whenever it comes to like the Frieza race, they're kinda into different whenever it comes to when you're comparing them to the Namekians. Namekians because like they're giant form.